Welcome back to another video. Okay guys, I am so tired. Just recovering from yesterday's big day. I am just recovering from yesterday's big day. I had my annual dance concert yesterday. I'm so tired. I'm trying to recover from it. So that's why today I got a lot of energy drink. Drinks. Yeah, I can't even barely talk. Because I am that tiny guy. Out. Okay. I probably sent it in my leg. I don't know how that happened. Oh yeah, I really don't know how that happened, guys. I really don't know how I got a splinter. Don't ask me how. Yeah, I don't know how I did that. Got that. The reason why I am making this video was I won't be able to be uploading any videos today. Except for this one. I'm gonna knock out. And there you go. I am pooped. Like so tired. So tired. You can tell by my eye and my face. And of course, guys, reason why I'm not going to drama this week. The reason why I'm not going to drama and dancing this week is because I just want to recover From yesterday, from the big day. Yeah, I'm so tired. I can't even talk. I don't know what it is to. Give you a chance. I don't know what I'm saying. Give you a chance with something I don't know what, but. Gonna go online this week because I'm so tired of recovering from yesterday. It's virtually I want to play with emotional phase. Well, let's say very exhausting, emotional, moment. As I know, some of you might know. Some of you might know what happened. Today, my annual dance concert. Yeah, so yes. I guess know what happened yesterday when I had my annual dance concert. Good. Yeah, so. Yeah, so yeah, I am tired. I'm tired, so you can tell. Sorry, that's why I'm like, I gotta put this splinter in my leg. That's not a good thing to do. Don't do that. Because with me, I don't like pulling out splinters. Especially if someone else pulls it out for me. I just panic and I get like anxiety and I'll be screaming on top of my lungs and crying at the same time. Yeah, no. That's why I'm breaking. I'll put some cream on before I go to bed. Gonna be the alphabet I do for that, because I'm pushing the baby. I think maybe it's a good thing to push it in then, pulling it out. For me. Yeah, I know. Yeah, guys. The reason why I'm not going into drama and dancing this week, because I am going for effort, exhausting, emotional. Big day yesterday. I was like really, really sad and really, really tired at the same time. And I wasn't dancing properly. Probably after. Well, I was dancing properly, like professionally earlier, but then I didn't have the right costume for one of my dancing groups. So one of the people there told me that I couldn't go on stage. I didn't have the right costume. Yeah, and that's what I. And that's when I got like emotionally exhausted. And that was my like worst nightmare ever. So that's it for me with Twinkle Stars and Star Performers. After that, nah, I'm not going back. Yeah, I was so tired, emotionally exhausted. And now, if I go back to dancing with Jungle Styles and stuff, from no, because next week I'm gonna go away for a week with the dance teacher of Stop Performance. Yeah, I'm going away for a week with her. I think she is like I am, like we're going as well. As well. Yes, yeah, so, yeah, that's what happened. So, guys, and what I will say at the end of my videos will be in the description. Because there will be 3 to 7 on my YouTube channels coming very soon. In the meantime, be on alert for more surprises coming your way. Meantime, can you find your fingers? And being exhausted and emotionally wiggle your fingers. Thank you very much. Exhausted, emotionally.